Hey there and welcome to another Dave Does video, and today we are checking out a video by the band Between the Buried and Me, and the song is Mordecai. This is a priority request video. This just basically means it's a sponsored video by a subscriber. So Gen X, thank you very much for your continued support to the channel. It is greatly appreciated as always, and we're going to go check out Between the Buried and Me. Now I did do a Between the Buried and Me I'm feeling probably about 9 months ago. It had probably been about middle of 2019 I did one. And if I remember from them at the time, I thought they were kind of out there, kind of quite a strange, interesting band. I thought they had some time. I could be completely wrong, but I thought they had some kind of interesting time signatures. Not kind of a standard generic structure in. That's kind of what sits in the back of my head. I could have got mixed up with someone else, but we'll wait and see when we get into the video. Now, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like, share, leave the comments down below. Get involved with the couple of challenges we've got, which is the covers versus originals, and of course, we have the greatest song ever challenge, details of which are in the description below. If you want to support the channel, you can do so in numerous different ways. We have the Patreon. We have the priority video requests, like this one is today. We have the Rotten Inside Craft Shop, and we have the Bandcamp for the band Nothing Gained. If you also want to check out any of the music I'm currently working on, sporadically when I get a chance, you can check out Project 42 on Reverb Nation, details of which are down below. This will be a scored reaction. We score the videos out of a total of 10. There are 10 categories that make up the final score, and we do an average of those 10 categories, and they're going to come whizzing across the bottom of the screen. We're going to get straight into this. This is then Between the Buried and Me, and the song is Mordecai. Counting it in 3, 2, 1, go! For those that are new to the channel, I do talk a little bit over the videos, but not. I try not to excessively. Machine gun. Brooklyn Bridge side. This in New York. That's the bell I remember from Between the Buried and Me. It was weird time change. There's almost jazz elements of like death jazz metal. Let's see if we can get some lyrics. Just like boom! Can't find any lyrics listed in the comments, so let's just find out. I'm not looking at you, I'm looking at the lyrics directly below you. Two screens, you see. Same vocalist?
Thank you.
Sounded like a little bit like a piccolo snare. A little short, shallow, narrow shell, or a deep shell, which apparently it was according to the video. Interesting video. There's a very retro look to it, even though it came out in 2011, it still feels, looks an older, looks like early 2000s. Okay, so Between the Buried and Me and Mordecai. Interesting track, feels like a real song of two parts. So obviously that real heavy section at the beginning, then the second section, real a lot more melodic. Very difficult to kind of break it into sort of sections like I normally would, like the kind of the main riff, the verse, the chorus, and I think that's what I had with the same the last time I checked out Between the Buried and Me. I think there was one line that sort of that stood out for me, which I quite really like when I was going through the lyrics. The day will turn black and I will have either lived or died. When they say the day will turn black, so the end of the day, I'm guessing that refers to it. It could be taken more as a metaphor, but day goes black, so by the end of the day and I will have either lived or died. And that's an interesting kind of, but whether physically or whether you talk about it on a metaphoric point of view, did you do anything with your life today? That did you actually truly live your life, or did you do nothing with it? Did you make a difference? It's kind of what I'm taking out of that. There's lots in there. There's a lot to digest lyrically about the song. Really liked the second half of the song, the melody, some great kind of nice, just a little bit of a groove to it. I like the fact that it's kind of a mix between kind of real, kind of heavy, heavy death metal-y kind of style, but with these kind of cool kind of jazz influences, which I think is really kind of a weird mix, but they kind of make it their own, and I haven't heard anyone else kind of do that sort of thing, so that's kind of cool and a little bit different. But let me know what you think in the comments down below. I had to score it as a kind of an average score on kind of riff sections because it was hard to kind of digest which parts are which, so I've kind of given it an average on those sections. But if you like the video, please do subscribe, click the like on, like, share, leave the comments down below, get involved with the challenges. That of course is how Dave does it.